Welcome to day 10 of competition here at the 2017 Summer Universiade in Taipei. Next up is the men's 3,000-meter steeplechase. The Universiade record in this event was set back in 2007 with a time of 8 minutes 20.83 seconds. This race would last a grueling 8 minutes 35.88 seconds. In the lead to kick things off is Great Britain's Zach Seaton. You can see him in the white shirt and black shorts, way ahead of the rest of the pack. But with about a minute to go, it's Poland's Christian Zaluski who takes the lead, almost sprinting ahead of everyone else who are just passing the 8 minute mark. It was then South Africa's Ranso Mokopane who was in the lead, but as they approach the finish line, it's Zaluski who makes a final push, kicks it into high gear to take the gold medal. South Africa's Mokopane comes in second.